What happened to you?
She's protesting for me.
Do remember to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more contents.
Hi everybody, I'm Zionette Esther. Today, my boyfriend and I will be bringing Snowy to Gardens by the Bay, which we have been planning for a while. This is the first time we bring her so far. Like, usually we walk her around the neighborhood area. I hope that she will be very happy. Let's go!
Boo Boo, what are the things we going to bring?
Look at the search. Oh, look at the red pair. So expensive.
Is this allowed?
No.
She needs to learn some table manners. Can she sit?
Is it better than that?
She's a bit ganjang.
Nope, she still like here.
Why eat? We have to manage the kid.
Put on the floor.
Put on the floor. Do you want to sit on my lap?
this.
You want? No.
Sure.
You have to put it in bite size.
Yeah. Can you ask them what is it?
I think I read that it's okay. Oh,
you're so small.
Yeah, I use the wide angle. Man.
She's protesting. She don't want to walk already. Tired now.
Daddy carrier.
Cannot walk now, see?
She put on the floor, she asks us. See her face?
Like I'm queen.
You don't want to walk, girl. You don't want to walk. MBA.
Do you know that Daddy asked Amin to be his girlfriend here?
Huh?
Over here?
Or then?
I mean like at MBS.
At MBS.
Huh? This is the first time yet.
Okay. Feel like them more now.
She's tired already.
Yeah.
She's tired already. Is it comfy in Daddy's arm, is it?
She's enjoying the breeze.
We are going to taxi stand, going home.
So we are back already because this girl don't want to walk anymore. If you like today's video, do like, subscribe and share. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.